details on breaking news. A drowsy driver being blamed for a fiery crash on I-35 in Norman. It caused traffic delays for hours this morning. News 4's Jessica Bruno was there, has the update for us.
This crash left quite a mess here under the Flood Avenue Bridge, backing up traffic for hours this morning, but thankfully the driver's okay.
Driver looks like he fell asleep and just departed the roadway.
Lieutenant Kara Filippi is talking about the driver of this now scorched semi.
Never did anything to try to avoid, but struck a bridge pillar.
The semi burst into flames. Both the cab and the engine melted.
Fortunately, he walked away with no injuries. He was wearing a seatbelt, but no injuries.
That's the good news. But this mess shut down two lanes of I-35 northbound and the Flood Avenue Bridge for more than 5 hours Wednesday morning, making for a frustrating commute for drivers.
There's no structural damage. However, this is a fairly new bridge. We built this as part of a project on I-35 in Norman and Robinson in 2009.
While the actual structure of the bridge was spared, as you can see, the cosmetics are a different story.
They have to do another project, of course, get the smoke off, and then also a repair project because there's concrete that's fallen off.
But the overall aftermath, much better than how things could have ended.
Sometimes we'll work crashes where they are not able to get out of a vehicle, you know, when it's on fire, but to not even get any injuries, you know, related to the impact or anything like that. Yeah, it's amazing. I mean, very lucky driver for sure.
In Norman, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.
Well, on top of the 112,000 cars that travel under the Flood Avenue Bridge, ODOT officials say an additional 27,000 cars travel over the bridge every day.